This is the story you all know.
Okay, can you stop?
Anyway, Simba is born and presented to the Pride Land. Just can't wait to be king. We meet Scar, who starts a stampede. And Mufasa dies. Simba meets Timon and Pumbaa and sings,
"It's a problem free."
And meets a girl called Nala. How would the movie have gone from Nala's perspective? If it wasn't for Nala, Simba wouldn't have come back. Let's show you who the real hero is.
Say